In this video, we're gonna test three different ways to improve microphone quality for Pulse 3D headset. The first thing I've heard a lot is using an aux cable instead of the USB stick. Does it make any changes? Let's find it out.
This is how Pulse 3D sounds when you connect it with the USB stick and transmit audio wirelessly. This is how Pulse 3D sounds when you connect it with the aux cable to your device.
Did you feel the difference? It doesn't break. But there is another trick to improve it. What you saw in the thumbnail was true. Your Pulse 3D has two microphones on the left side. One is close to the power button and the other one is on the top close to the back. The other doesn't seem to do much, but maybe is used for monitoring, which I talked about it in this video. Link is down below. As you already know, if you get closer to the mic, you will sound better. And if you go away or turn your head around, there will be much more room echo and you get much worse audio quality. But what if you can somehow make your sound go closer to the mic?
The first time I tried putting my hand to the left side, which helped to improve audio a little bit, at least in my test.
It made me think, what if I add something on the side to bonus my sound? Which brought this. Of course, you can use anything, for example, a piece of paper. Stick it somehow to this side.
And now this is how I sound with this paper on the side. This is how I sound without the paper.
Which one sounds better? Let me know in the comments down below. If you want to get the best EQ for Pulse 3D headset on PS5, check this video next, which is an updated version of my EQ for PS5. It will give you the best quality. I'll see you there. Bye bye.